cowardice is banished. Now we must find and defeat dishonor.